Bye. 2:30? What, are you crazy? What if I can't get the car there?
Well, maybe you can't, but I can. I'll drive.
Don't even think about driving that car.
You don't get to joyride it.
Top speed just over 2:30.
2:34. According to this.
Hey. That was some driving, son. And that is one hell of a car. It's going to cost me $3 million.
That's the price.
2.7.
$7 million?
What the hell were you thinking?
We sold the car, Dino.
You never could have got that car to 2:30, even on our track.
But you think you're a better driver than me?
Everyone knows he's a better driver.
You know, I'm just about done with you.
Hey, back off, Dino.
I'll beat you on a track, the dirt, the road, anywhere else you want to race.
Hey. You're the man, okay? You're the pro. You got nothing to prove to me. Let's move on.
No. No, that's race. You win, I give you my 75% of the Mustang deal. You lose, you give me your 25%.
Well, that makes it interesting.
Biggest house I've ever seen.
My uncle's place.
Don't worry, he's in Monaco. These aren't even legal in the United States. They're all Euro-spec cars, so technically they don't even exist here.
Are they some kind of Ferrari?
Koenigsegg Agera R. Top speed, 270 miles an hour.
But Dino, I thought you didn't go faster than 180.
You got a big mouth for a fan.
Yeah? Well, then let me race.
I'll be happy to have you, Pete.
Awesome. I'm in.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, sit this one out.
No, let him be a big boy. 3 identical Agueras. After you. Finish line's at the end of the bridge, over 684.